up, guys. So I'm gonna try to finish off the rest of the trim. The only things I'm not gonna do is the door handles and the front window trim, just because I wanna see how much those cost, like already black, and see if it's worth it, because these are gonna be a pain in the ass to paint, just because this one, I have to tape off a lot to not get overspray, and that was just in a weird angle. So I'm filming it here because my father-in-law's grinding. I'll show you guys what he's doing right now. He's fixing his gas tank. But yeah. So I'm gonna finish off the black. I'm gonna do some slow-mo and let you guys see it. And then I also got a Smittybilt trail shade. But I'll probably save that for a different video, just because one, it's windy, two, my wife's sleeping, and I kind of want her to learn how to put it up too. It's a two-person job, so I'll do it when she's awake. So yeah, I'm gonna finish up the paint, get it nice and clean, try not to get any overspray, and then yeah, thank you for watching. Enjoy the video, like, subscribe, tell your friends. This video, the channel's been growing slowly, and I kind of like that. Like I said, I'm not here to make money, but I do want to kind of, I want it to be worth it, I guess. But it's cool, whatever. You know, I don't got Toyota fanboys like crazy, so it's all right. But yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. I'll probably drop another video sometime this week doing the trail shade when she's awake. But yeah, today I'm gonna tackle the black and get it all done. Yeah, enjoy.